So we're getting ready for this heavyweight fight here at WCFL 32. Coming to the cage, Will Tarpley, 1-2 as a professional, 35 years old, fighting out of Death War. Very excited about this fight. Very familiar with the Death War guys. I've seen Will fight before. Very tough heavyweight. Anytime these heavyweights are getting in this cage, it's exciting. This is gonna be a good one. There's Coach Danny right there working with Will Tarpley. His longtime coach. Weighed in at 262 pounds, just below the heavyweight limit. This is the biggest fight night, the biggest fighters of the night entering the cage. Now James Crosby coming to the cage. On Tapology, they have him as a 1-0 amateur with one knockout, 30 years old, making his pro debut. Now James Crosby came in at 242 pounds, 20 pounds less than his opponent. We will see if the weight advantage makes a difference or not. Again, we got James Crosby making his way to the cage, making his pro debut. And again, he's 20 pounds lighter than his opponent, 30 years old.
Crosby making a statement for his pro debut. And stomps the yard.
Out of the shoot boxing gym.
This heavyweight bout is brought to you by Green Earth Building Maintenance. Also Pro Cut Tree Services. Introducing first to my right in the blue corner. With a professional record of 1-2, weighing in at 262 pounds, out of Death War Tampa, freestyle fighter, put your hands together for William Nathaniel Trapley III. And his opponent across the stage to my left, out of the red corner, with a professional debut weighing in at 242 pounds, professional striker out of Sarasota, put your hands together for J.R. Crosby!
Almost 20 pounds difference at the scale between these two men. The blue corner getting the edge in the weight difference here. in this heavyweight fight. Here we go!
And they're swinging and banging already, Mark.
We're in the WCFL 32 cage live from Tampa, Florida. These heavyweights.
Oh, almost had the takedown there. Big takedown there by Will Tarpley. 1 and 2, he has the 20-pound weight advantage. He's got James Crosby in a bad spot early on in this fight. Big takedown to start things up.
Real quick, ladies and gentlemen, there is no live streaming and no fast photography.
Will Tarpley on top here. In that half guard position, looking to do some damage to his adversary, James Crosby, who is in bottom half guard in his pro debut.
Tarpley the bigger of the two, and he's showing the size difference here. Crosby having a hard time getting out of this position here.
Again, I don't know too much about Crosby. I did see on Tapology, he's 1-0 as an amateur. I don't know if he has a more extensive amateur record. Will Tarpley doing what he has to do now. Taking over this fight now, looking for to take the back.
Uh-oh. Oh, and he lands his full mount here. This could be bad for Crosby. Ground and pound.
Looking for the finish.
And he takes his back now. He's not committed to that choke just yet.
Yeah, Tarpley all over him. Crosby looked for a reversal there, could not get it. He's in a better spot than bottom mount, but he's in a bad spot right here. Tarpley taking his time. Has Crosby in a compromised spot, taking his time, wearing him down, making Crosby carry all that weight, carrying that 262 pounds.
And that will empty the gas tank quickly, and Tarpley looking to get back down to the ground here.
Oh, might have got away with a cage grab there, the ref looking on closely. They're back in the center, and here we go. Let's see if Crosby
gets a big shot. Are slugging.
They're throwing down right in front of us. Tarpley doing a good job keeping him on the cage. Oh, might have been a low shot. I couldn't tell there. Tarpley keeping Crosby on the cage here, winning this round. Using that size advantage. Tarpley keeping Crosby on the cage. Here we go, they're separating. And this is where the excitement happens.
Tarpley should want to go first here. He's got so much size on him. But
Crosby,
he's allowing Crosby to go first when they separate.
Crosby with a second wind here. These heavyweights are throwing down the probe, loving it.
Heavyweight slugging. And it looks like Crosby goes for the... And that didn't work out for him at all.
He went for the shot, now he's bottom out.
Ground and pound from Tarpley.
The ref looking to stop it.
Crosby's not out, still in it. And that's it.
And the ref stops it. Huge victory for Will Tarpley. Huge victory to even up his record at 2-2. Huge knockout victory, Mark.
You know, it was working towards that the entire fight, just relentlessly grinding on his opponent. And he did a really good job of utilizing that weight difference, not just being bigger, but using it. And it led up to that TKO.
Yeah, and Credit to Crosby. He had his moments in this fight. He landed some big shots, but Will Tarpley took over. When Crosby went for the shot, Tarpley got on top, mounted him, and that was all she wrote. He got the huge finish there for Def War MMA.
I have to say, hats off, you know, the referee stopping it. You know, at a point where you know Crosby didn't need any more damage, and it was going, you know, we both know where that was going. You know, it was going somewhere dark.
They're heavyweights. They punch a lot harder than most people. They can take some serious damage in this fight if the ref isn't doing the right thing. I think that was a good stoppage. I don't know how much time was left in the round. That should not impact it at all. Sometimes it does, of course, but either way, huge first round TKO for Will Tarpley.
And we'll go cage side to Roman for the official decision.
Champion. I'll see y'all again soon. Congratulations, sir.